कुछ कुछ होता है के 20 साल पूरे हो चुके हैं। इस खुशी में करण जौहर ने एक ग्रैंड पार्टी ऑर्गेनाइज करी। इवेंट के दौरान शाहरुख खान, काजोल और रानी मुखर्जी जो कि इस फिल्म में लीड एक्टर रहे, उनके साथ कई मजेदार किस्से शेयर किए।
काजल दीदी, थैंक यू फॉर ऑलवेज हेल्पिंग मी एट टाइम्स व्हेन आई गॉट स्टक एंड आई डू रिमेम्बर दोस डेज। यस यू डिड। I think you forgot.
Kajol helped you when?
I don't remember that.
No, what I kuch kuch hota hai. I have to say these things.
Yeah. So let me just tell you something about Rani. Since we're on this stage, I have to say that the one thing that she never asked for was help. She came, she stood in front of all of us, in front of a Shahrukh Khan, in front of me, in front of Karan. Never showed. Yes, she may have been nervous off screen, but never showed that on screen. Stood over there, gave her shot like a star, wore the shortest skirts like a star, walked across the whole of that mind-blowing college that nobody ever knew existed before Karan Johar showed us on screen.
It was not a college, but...
Whatever it was, shut up. It was on checkered floor or whatever. But she walked very beautifully off along that corridor in high speed. May I just tell you that it's very difficult to walk in high speed in such high heels in a short skirt. So, awesome.
And I love you, Kajal Didi. I love you, Shah. And Karan, I don't need to tell you how much I love you.
अगर आपको हमारा ये वीडियो पसंद आया है तो लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब और चैनल पत्रिका एंटरटेनमेंट। साथ ही कमेंट बॉक्स में अपने सुझाव देना ना भूलें।